noticed the railway lines and into a old abandoned World War II bunker.